Hello, so our topic is even and odd signals under the subject signal and systems. So first is even signal. So what are even signals? Even signals are those signals which satisfies this equation. That is, suppose any signal x of t is given, then if x of t is same as that of its time reversal form, then we can say the signal is even signal. Means this is the graph of cos t, okay, so cosine. So you can clearly see that, or if we place mirror, okay, along this y-axis, then you can see both the waveforms are same, okay. So these are mirror images. So we can say that even signals are symmetric about y-axis. Okay. Similarly, now odd signals. So odd signals are those signals which satisfy this equation, that is time reversal form, okay, and minus sign will appear. So you can clearly see this is a graph of sine t, okay, written sine t over here. So you can clearly see if you will put a mirror over here, then we can get mirror image, but it is amplitude reversal form, okay. The amplitude is being reversed, okay. So we can say that x of t is minus x of minus x t, or you can say like this, that x of minus t equals to minus x of t. Clear? Okay, you can say like this, x of minus t equals to minus x of t. So this is all about odd signals, and you can see that odd signals are symmetric about origin. Now any signal xt can be decomposed into forms, that is even part of t and odd part of t. Now if I ask when you ask you in question that whether this signal xt is even or odd, then what would be your answer? Think about it, and now let me answer you that this signal xt, which can be decomposed in the form of even parts and odd parts, is neither even nor odd, and in short we will call it nano signal. Okay, this is neither even nor odd signal, or you can say it nano signal. I will call it nano, NENO. Okay, so now this, suppose this is equation number one. Now what we will do, we will use, now we will time reverse this equation number one, that is replace t by minus t. So replacing t by minus t, what we will get, this even part of t will be x of t only, x even of t, because it is same as, because as per the definition of even signal, this minus sign will disappear. But now as per the definition of odd, we will get x of odd of t. Clear? Okay, it is clear by the definition. So this is the signal x of minus t. Now let's say this is equation number two. Clear? So now from one and two, what we will do, we will add ones, both one and two, and we will subtract. So by adding 1 and 2, what we will get? We will get x of t plus x of minus t is equals to twice x e of t. Okay, x odd part will get cancelled. So we can say x e of t equals to x of t plus x of minus t by 2. Clear? And if you will subtract, then you will get x odd of t, and it is equals to x of t minus x of minus t by 2. Clear? So this is even part and odd part. And one important point is that this even parts and odd parts, this even parts and odd parts are only applicable for this nano signals. Okay. Now you may ask one question that why you wrote this x t equals to x even t and x odd t. It is very much obvious. If any signal is even, then it has no odd part, so it will get cancelled out, and x even t is nothing but equals to x of t, and similar is the case for odd. So any signal can be represented like this. So this is all about even and odd signals. Now let's move for solving examples. Okay, these examples are very much important. So this is our first example, that find even and odd parts of unit step signal. Note that unit step is nano signal, meaning it is neither energy nor power signal. So we can find even and odd parts for the same. So first let us draw the graph of unit step. Okay, this is unit step signal, which is 1 for 0 to t, 0 to infinity, and left hand side it is 0. This is origin. Now clearly even part is given by u of t plus u of minus t by 2, and u of t is 1 clearly, and u of minus t is also 1, okay, and by 2, because we know if u of t is like this, then time reversal form will be like this. Okay, so it will extend from 0 to minus infinity in left hand side. This is u of minus t, it is also 1 only in magnitude, so its even part is half. Now similarly, we can calculate its odd part, and its odd part is given by u of t minus u of minus t by 2. So similarly, u of t is 1, okay, and minus u of minus t will be, let me draw the graph of minus u of minus t, will be like this, okay, u of minus t, and then reversal, amplitude reversal form, clear? So if we add both of them, that is u of t, this is u of t, and this is u of minus t, clear? And if we divide by 2, then both of them will be divided by 2 in their magnitudes, clear? So what we will get, this is clearly, if we consider 1 by 2 as outside common, then we can say u of t minus u of minus t, forget about this half scaling, so we can say this is the graph of sinum function, okay, so we can say odd part is half of sinum function, clear? Now comes very important table. This is very important in most of the competitive examinations. Okay, so let me draw one table, you may also note it. Sum, this is difference, this is product, and this is quotient, clear? Now there is something called function type. Let me write in brief, function type, clear? Now all things will be clear in a minute. Let me write both even, then both odd, and then both type, that is even and odd. Okay, so now I think it is clear that the table is about something called sum and difference of two functions. Okay, so suppose we have two functions and both the functions are even, then their sum is also even, their difference is also even, their product is also even, and their quotient is also even. Meaning, quotient means if we divide both these functions, then the resultant function is also even. Now if both are odd, then their sum is odd, then the difference is also odd, obviously, but their product is even. This is something to be noted, and their division is also even. Now for even and odd signals, that is both the function has both even and odd signal, then their sum is, can anyone guess? It is nano, neither energy nor power. Obviously the difference will be also nano, but the product is odd and the division is also odd. Okay, so here let me write E stands for even, okay, and O stands for odd, and NENO stands for neither energy nor, neither even nor odd. Okay, so this is all about the table. Now let us solve one quick example, okay, based on this. This table is very much important, and please remember about this conditions, this NENO, neither even nor odd. Then suppose we have one function, 1 plus t square plus 2 t cube plus cos t, okay, this is one function. Then the question is, find even and odd parts. Clearly, this t square and cos t are the even part, so we can write x even part as t square plus cos t, and this odd parts are 1 plus sorry 1 is also included in because it is constant only, so we can if we will use x of t or x of minus t, 1 will remain as it is. So 1 plus t square plus cos t is even and 2t cube is odd. It is very much clear. Okay, so this is odd and rest are even. So we can find directly also, and if you will go by the formula that x of t plus x of minus t by 2, then also you will get the same even and odd parts. Okay, so this is all about even and odd signals. Hope you like the video. Thank you.